to the Sky Stadium. But to get that Sky Trophy, you've got to beat a bunch of crazy drivers!
Just like these crazy drivers!
Hey, they're crashing on purpose!
Yeah, they're crazy!
Crazy rude!
And of course, you'll also have to beat the undefeated!
Never been caught cheating, but probably cheats all the time.
Reigning champion and obvious bad guy,
Shadow Z!
That's me, Shadow Z! Smash you good for being a no-name nobody who's suddenly a threat to me for no apparent reason!
All right, Z, hit the bricks. That's Klutz Racington. Ex-Big Shot driver, now charismatic winner who trains rookie racers, which is lucky for you and convenient for the story.
We smell a tutorial!
Well, sort of, but the fun kind, maybe. Either way, you got no choice, kid, so let's go!
Hooray!
Follow me, Hotshot. I'll take you to Racington Speedway. Stay on the road as best you can. You're gonna love Turbo Acres. We may not have infinite races, but we are obsessed with it. Every driver is hoping for a shot at the Sky Cup Grand Prix. Gotta win a lot of races if you ever want to see that. You've done some off-roading before, I can tell. Nice. Watch your corners. Welcome to Turbo Acres, racing capital of the world. We've got it all here. A top-notch crew that knows everything about racing. Snacks from the world-famous Finish Line. And Hubcap Hill, where you can grab some serious airtime. We even got a garage where you can build your own set of wheels. And my personal favorite, Klutz Tower, the heart of the operation.
Don't forget about me. I'm Stud, your super terrific utility drone.
Stud will guide you around and keep your systems in check.
At your service.
Uh-oh, Stud might be a bit dusty. I'll clean him up after we get through this intro. Until then, let's see what you look like.
If you ever want to change your look, just open the...
All right, Hotshot. Time for your first drive.
You should see an orange marker. Head that way to meet Klutz.
Champ, learning to drift is way cooler than learning to parallel park. Great. myself. Nice work! I haven't seen anyone that good at drifting since I looked in the mirror this morning. Now feel free to drift around and explore. When you're ready, come meet me at Clutch Tower, and we'll get to racing. Hotshot, I'll even let you drive my signature. I'll be driving something a little less top of the lot. Oh, way less. I just hope the tires stay on.
Drive into the start zone next to Clutch.
Sources say Clutch believes this racer is going all the way to the Sky Grand
Prix. Stay tuned to AMN for more on this exciting story. And remember, you're ready to race.
Then so are we.
Comes a jump.
definitely ready to be part of Team Racington, champ. Win enough of those beauties, and you can compete in the Grand Prix Arenas. There are...
Ooh, you get a solid go car? Free batteries for life? A puppy?
No. You get to race in the Sky Cup Grand Prix. That's the championship to... Now then, there are a couple of other things you need to do before you get back to winning.
All right, let's take a look. See that triangle? That's you. As you travel throughout the world, you will discover activities to test your skills. Here are two new activities to choose from. They're each highlighted with a yellow circle. It can be difficult to find your way with just a map. So, let's move your cursor over one of the highlighted world challenges, then set a waypoint. Smashing it is. Let's close the world map and follow the waypoint to the smashing challenge.
Smashing! Try using your quick turn to pivot from one muscle to another. Whoa, that was quick! Nice turn! Smashing into things gives you more boost fuel. You got it! Nice turn! Whoa, that was quick! Smashing bricks is more than just fun. It repairs your vehicle and charges your boost meter. Nice turn. You got it. Whoa, that was quick. Nice turn. Whoa, that was quick. You got it. Nice turn.
Try using your quick turn to pivot from one muscle to another.
Whoa, that was quick. Nice turn. You got it.
Smashing into things gives you more boost fuel.
Nice turn. Quick!
Smashing bricks is more than just fun. It repairs your vehicle and charges your boost meter.
Nice turn. You got it.
What now? What? Oh, yeah. Very cool. That's what the kids have said, right?
Go get my flares. Be quick about it. You've got an emporium to run, you know?
You're gonna want flare.
Smash into bricks to repair your vehicle and get more boost.
It's the latest model of flare.
Use your boost button to go faster.
Is a top seller.
Your quick turn button helps you navigate around corners.
Everyone wants this flare.
Smashing into things gives you more boost fuel.
Cool flare! Stop by Unky's Emporium anytime you want and use Brick Bucks to pick up more cool flare and more stuff! Kids say cool, right? I know they say flare.
All right, champ. You're prepared for what's next. When you're ready, come meet me at the garage. To the garage, but you need to know these garages are also you're welcome to stay at Turbo Acres and can always return whenever. What do you say, Hotshot? You ready to great?
All right, this will be fast. Open your world map. You're at the garage in Turbo Acres. This is Big Butte County, a brand new place for you to. We'll need a garage to fast travel to. I'll find the first one, but you'll bam. Here's your first garage. Now then. Simply move the cursor over the new garage in Big Butte County, and then initiate fast travel.
You've made it to Big Butte County. I couldn't blame you if you decided to just settle here for good. But don't let the slow pace and glorious landscape fool you. Racing is everywhere in Big Butte. Weaving in and out of the great stone monuments. Surging along the dazzling waterways. And tearing up the town with friendly competition. Listen up, champ. I know you got what it takes to get to the Sky Cup Grand Prix. Now you just gotta prove it to everyone else. Your first race is Dust Devil Run.
Open your world map. Move the cursor over to Dust Devil Run and place a wait. Now you'll be able to close the world map.
Stud and I are always here if you need us.
Yeah.
Now.
Monkey, and this is my uncle, Unky Monkey.
Hello.
Welcome to our garage, where There are also free banana smoothies. You're welcome.
Well, all this welcoming is tiring. I'm gonna go take a break.
No problem, Monkey. I got it from here. Ooh-ha! I'm excited! Ooh-ah. Friendly monkey reminder. You can end it. Ooh, ooh! What's your favorite color? We need the paint tool in the toolbox, so go ahead and open it up. Now, select the paint. Ooh-ah. Let's paint all the red parts a different color. I'll show you how to select all the red brick. Move the little circle within a circle thingy over the highlighted red brick. Here's a pro tip. Press select all color with a brick selected or hot seat. That was quick. Now, let's change up these. How about a cool metallic color instead of red? Select the metallic paint page. When you move the selection, the color of your vehicle will change to show you what it looks like. Pick any color you want with accept. To save your creation, open the options menu. Now select save. Now that you saved it, you'll be able to... There's a lot more you can learn in the garage.
Let's have a run and let's race. Unless you don't want to. Oh, hi there. Who are you? Hi.
Here at Dust Devil Run.
Right you are, Parker. The pig farm is operating at full stink ahead. There are reports of several tornadoes. And even though a race is about to start, Chip Hauser's flight school is still in session.
Vicky, I had the chance to talk to Chip Hauser before the race. Even though it was very hard to understand him because his mouth was full of food, one thing was clear. He's hungry. For a win.
See you around. Oh, not my car!
Lead position!
Final lap!
Loser buys chicken wings!
Watch yourself!
Before I think. Wait, huh? Dang it! You won, so you get my checkered flag, right? You know, maybe I should try that whole apply myself thing that folks keep telling me to do.
You beat your first rival. Not quite the same thing as beating me, but still, you got a flag.
I will add this checkered flag to your collection. It is very attractive and brings you one step closer to qualifying for the Big Butte Grand Prix Arena.
One more thing, Hotshot. Before you race again, you'll need to gain some experience to match the skills of your next two rivals. It's time to earn XP and level up. Find on-the-go events, quests, and challenges by exploring the world.
Open your world map. I've highlighted the next two races on your map. The level required to unlock a race is displayed on the race icon, as you can find your current level in the XP bar in the top. Got all that?
Fast and lazy wins the race.